I'm Sharon Decker, and I'm the Chief Operating Officer here at Tryon International Equestrian Center. We are so honored to be hosting the World Equestrian Games 2018, September 11th through the 23rd this year. We've got a lot of work to do. Already selling tickets, you can go online and find those at tryon2018.com. And we're doing a lot of work in construction and preparation. So come by and see us. There are hotels that are starting to go up, and there's a beautiful new plaza that's being built between the two main arenas. It's going to be a fabulous experience for everyone. So come see what's happening. It's very exciting.